Hey, what's up everybody? It's Dallas with Gadget Hacks, and today I'm going to show you how to get a meter in your status bar that shows exactly how much data you've used this month. If you're on a limited data plan, this will make it a whole lot easier to know exactly how much data you've used and how much you have left this billing cycle. The app behind this is called Data Status, and it's available for free on the Google Play Store. So search it by name to get it installed, then we'll check out the setup process. Now the app's interface is mainly intended to give you a nice overview of your monthly data usage. But if this is the first time you're running Data Status, you'll have to feed it a little information. Start by tapping this Monthly Allowance button, then use the next menu to enter the amount of data your plan allows for each month. After that, let it know your billing cycle by tapping the Current Period button. By default, it's set to run from the 1st to the 31st, but most people will have a slightly different billing cycle. Then finally, since you're more than likely setting this up after a billing cycle has already started, you can enter the amount of data that you've already used. You can get this information off your carrier's website, or if you're one of the unlucky folks stuck on AT&T or Verizon, there were probably about 6 different bloatware apps pre-installed on your phone that can tell you how much data you've used. But with everything set up, you can go about using your phone as you normally would, except that now you'll see a little meter in your status bar that tells you how much data you have left at a glance. If you want a little more info, you can just expand the notification tray and see the exact numbers. Pretty useful, right? But for more tips and tricks like this, be sure to check out my article at the link in the description below. And as always, we'd appreciate it if you would like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel. So we'll see you again next time, folks. But until then, happy gadget hacking!